It's Dr. Jared here once again. I'm at Super Conference, and man, am I fired up as I just won Winner's Circle Chiropractor of the Year. So this inspired me to tell all about pregnant moms today. Did you know that every single time that any of your friends or family are pregnant, they're really sharing the same nervous system? So they're using the mom's brain right now to regulate not only the mom, but the unborn baby. So today it's all about the understanding of how important this is to get a mom check when pregnant. Did you know that if this sacrum, which is this little cool thing at the bottom of the base of the spine, is out of alignment, you have all the intrauterine constraints or ligaments that attach there, which can offset the malposition of a baby? Did you also know that when the mom is in perfect health and their brain and spinal cord are able to communicate throughout every cell tissue in the human body, we're gonna not only optimize the birthing process, we're gonna dampen pain upon birth, and we're gonna allow the baby to come out with a little head control. Because without the intrauterine constraint, the baby can move and walk and talk almost in the womb. It's incredible. So what I ask you is just get checked. Go to a chiropractor. I hope it's me. Just come, look around, find a chiropractor, get a good one who's pediatric trained, and go get checked, because you never know how far-reaching an adjustment can go for you and your unborn baby. Have a great day.